Everybody see that little light right there? See that little flat? See that little spotlight right there? It's just so hold that note. Hold that note. Come on. Come on, Nick. That just so happens to be where I'm going to be. Because we're doing two sets so that the bar, the club can make some money. You'll go to the bar and buy some drinks. And you'll come over there and see me and buy a CD or a t-shirt. That's the area where I'll be. But before that happens, I got a song that's gonna feature. Y'all give it up for my main man, Terrence on the bass guitar! Drums. This is going to feature Nick Ballhead Hayes on the drums. Y'all give it up! Yeah, man, let's have some fun, man. On this Monday night, unbelievable. So let me let you know a little something. Before I came, my tour manager told me that the promoter and the owner of this club was so happy that the pre-sales were as much as they were for a Monday night. So he says to me, he says to her, that it's probably gonna be packed in here. And it looks good from up here. It looks beautiful. I thank you guys and girls for coming out to see me play. Thank you. I really appreciate it. I really do. So right now what's about to happen, I think you're gonna like this. You're really going to like this. These are some top-of-the-line guys, and you'll see. We'll be right back. I'm gonna let them do their thing. They don't need me, but I'm coming back after them for my turn. So y'all check them out. Terrence on the bass and Nick on the drums. I hope you enjoy this. Check it out, check it out.
Thank you.
So now that they've had enough time to play around, and they've had their turn, and did what they wanted to do, now it's my turn. I said, now it's my turn. Charles, that's that trap shit right there, right? Yes, sir.